Hey, what's up, Outbreak? I'm doing pretty good, man. I was just on Reddit, and what happened? DDR3 memory for Faker? What do you mean? Any tips for someone who's just started playing Assault? No, I don't really have any tips for that, man. Sorry. I'm gonna mute the voice. Pretty BM person. Gotta meet these guys for taunts. Alright, beautiful. We're set up for a lovely show game. Okay. Pretty bad reset by Athena though. Pretty disappointing. Sobek plus Halki. We can now push him out of the grave. Athena needs to not be scared though. We need to make sure we push up and we out clear the Sobek lane. So that when we get bored, it doesn't really matter that much. Sobek's blinked down. Maybe I didn't need to use my health, but I mean, everything on Sebek was down. So, probably wasted. Bit of life still, please. I think I should try clearing the back minions first. With the, whatever her ability is called. And then, yeah, like I said, if we outclear them, we can't be engaged. It's actually Ebola. I can't play with that in my ears. I literally just spaced out because it was just so fucking annoying. Some people just set out to make the boss miss annoying. It's lucky, yeah, Proxy got set. It's because Proxy only wins when he invades, and we didn't invade this game, so. Probably gonna have a hard time. That's BM of me to say that, but I don't know. He's played pretty poorly today, Proxy. Like he was getting soloed by me in this lane as well when he was playing Howie. I guess I got that guy muted though. That was like the worst song I've ever heard. It was just like trying to make the most annoying noise possible. It was like.
An ally has been defeated.
Invade every game. Yeah, I guess. It works. Invading's really good right now though. Like, to be fair. I invaded today, but I lost my invade game because my team fed still on their lanes. But yeah, invading is really powerful. Really, really strong. We're actually not even behind how he somehow. Not sure how. Hey, what's up, Thomas Terry? How you doing, man? Why am I using this? Did I use this skin earlier? Like, what the fuck? They might be doing gold. I could ult it, but yeah. They didn't get gold then. There's no way. They would have way bigger of a lead. Really powerful in ranks? I don't know, man. When I'm watching SPL games, no one really buys wards. So. You see why it wouldn't be that strong in SPL either. Unless you're against Fnatic. Fnatic always wards. Fnatic are like the number one warders, you know? They ward every they ward like they buy 4 wards at the start, you know. They're like psychos for wards.
Good riddance.
You can't invade those guys. But you could evade like every other team.
Be right back.
You and I just spamming it. That's good. Yana's got some kills. Yana's pretty big now. Yana's pretty big. Why did I say I can't jungle? I don't know how to jungle because when I get my lanes ahead, they still lose. So, you know, basically there must be some like trick where you get your lanes ahead and you also carry. But I don't know how to do that. All I know how to is either farming really hard or ganking really hard. You know, I don't know the...
I suppose.
There must be 2 strats. So the first game I jungled today, I invaded. Femur was level 3, I was level 5. I got first blood on dual lane and I also killed Aphrodite level 6 and also ganked her level 5. And yet we still lost every lane. You know? It's either my people are just not very good in laning, or I'm bad at jungle. So I'm just assuming I'm bad at jungle because everyone of the lanes said I was bad. So just gonna play ADC or like mid, you know. AFK. So go blink, gonna kill me. By Sobek there. 1-for-1 there. Adapting seems to manage ganking and looking behind. I mean, when I watch Adapting, it just seems like no one knows how to play Smite. So he does something crazy. I don't know what it is. Like I said, he'll just rotate in to like mid, and the mid laner will just like try and fight him. It'll be like, I don't even know, like a Hebo. He'll just try and auto attack Adaptine to death. And Adaptine will just kill him. You know, with four abilities. Or he'll just kill him with Kali orders, you know. But I just don't know why people decide that they need to auto attack him, you know, with Hebo. Basically, he just gets a lot of free kills from people trying to do, like, weird shit. So. It's kind of weird. But he prioritizes ganking over, like, anything else. I still play for London Conspiracy? Nope, dude. Quit, like, probably 2 months ago now.
They have been consumed.
We're not that far behind, we're 1k behind. And Gang's like crazy this game.
Be careful, left.
You saw me playing season 2 week 2? What? Season 2, week 2, you mean like last year? I played last year's mate, yeah. Or like the beginning of the year. But this is like a new season. You saw me play as Ymir jungle? I haven't played. Maybe you don't watch SPR. I don't know. This is the guy that was complaining about me missing 4 ults, as he just missed the last 2 4 ults.
Okay.
Your right tower is under attack. Your right tower has been destroyed. Your left tower is under attack.
Well, we've been under a lot of pressure. That's that much to say. We've been Bastet ganked 3 times, Sobek blinked on us 3 times. It's been a lot of pressure for 12 minutes. Not too bad though. We've only died 3 times. So 50% success rate. Can't complain. I don't like the call unless we have a ward. I mean, I can. I just don't like the call. We only have 1 kill. Oh, we have 2 kills? A little bit better. Still, we still just get fucked by Agni Bombs. I don't know. I'll start it, I guess. Okay, 3 kills, this should be pretty free. Oh, Agni was dead anyway, so that was a pretty redundant statement. But how he ult can still it. So in that situation, I basically did a pretty okay play. Like, we just messed him out, make sure he couldn't use his ult, and then dash back in to last hit it with our 1 ulti auto. What you don't want to do there is just auto attack the Gold Fury and let him ult. You know, there's a chance he'll steal it. Yes, the chance is very small that he steals it because it's only like, you know, 50 damage a hit, but still a chance, and if they steal it, they're gonna be pretty happy with after the last ganks they had. We see Sobek, so we can play a little bit up. As long as we see Sobek, we're pretty comfortable. I would assume Sobek's going to be rotating here now. Let's not talk about the Emperor, guys, my little friends, because that topic never goes anywhere. Just warning you guys.
Comrade has fallen.
Okay.
Just warning, if you, after you hear this, if you're still talking about it, then unfortunately I'm going to have to start timing people out. I don't want to do that. You guys are pretty nice people, you know. But we're not trying to start that argument here in this channel. Alright, it's by XE.
Be careful!
Giannis is fed. It's crazy how fed he is, actually. He's almost got a full Book of Thoth as well.
Your left tower is under attack.
Nice action from Athena. I was gonna get Athena for sure. I think warding here is best. But we'll ward a little bit. Yeah, warding here is better because they might have a D ward at purple. And if they have a D ward, we're going to be super sad. Because then we just lose our ward. We just want to basically see if Sobek's here. Just help us react a little bit. If he's waiting here to blink on us, we can react accordingly.
Impressive, I suppose.
So they're still trying to pressure me. Yeah. That's good though, but I mean they got a killer mid, so we're pretty good. There's not much I can do with the pressure, it's just... Yeah, I lost a lot of health. Got a fucking eagle in my head. Shit like that. How's my day been so far? It's been up and down. That was confusing. So best that rotation would kill us.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has
best that really wants the Giannis.
Your middle tower is under
attack. Okay, we got pretty lucky here. So back, this Kabrakan rotation was horrible, dude. We just lost a tier 2 for 1 damage on Bastet. It's just not a good rotation. He could have saved a tier 1 and a tier 2. And he's gonna die for it.
An ally has been defeated.
Not good by proxy, man. Not smart. Okay, well, Loki ult down.
To shadows and dust they return.
Seemed like a pretty good Loki play. What's up, Daryl? 5 man in my lane. 5 people in my lane. When I'm playing Apollo, really want to pressure the mid or the right lane so that I can use my global ult to join team fights.
Good riddance.
So Gold Fury is a cool here. It's a call we can make. It's a bit risky though with how low people are. We could go for it though.
Tactical Fury.
Without a D ward though, I don't know. We have 4 has a D ward, so. I need D ward's guard, we'll look for it. There's 2 dead though. That's the thing. They went way too ham for me, man.
Hope I still got on the path. Your right
Impressive, I suppose.
Baited. Baited. So in this situation, I know Lucky will... He's either gonna contest gold, or he's gonna go to the right lane. So if we go gold, we might die anyway. And if we go right, we can defend the city tower. And we can also just get some farm. So, because they don't need me for gold. It would have been a little bit more safer if I'm there. But it's probably more effective just to push up right lane. A little bit more effective. Need actives really bad. Well, here comes Loki. Agni's dead. Beautiful Yana snipe, to be honest. Hey, what's up, Lone Wolf? You haven't seen me for a while. How you been, man?
Okay.
I can back here. I'm gonna take blue and I'm gonna run. I'm gonna ult left, I think. We got beats three here. I think with my ult fully hitting, we can kill this guy. Never mind, best is there.
Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower.
Tetsu tower for me. Not bad. Definitely gotta take it. Gotta take tier 2 towers for me is really fucking crazy good trade. Get more gold out of that than doing anything else if we were farming and stuff. A little bit frustrating just because we gotta like, we're dead for so long and shit. We can't really farm, but it, like I said, if we were alive right now, we lost the tier 2 though, so that's also bad play by us. You know, we could defend that. But people out of position, shit. Should be a kill on Sebek though, at least. Oh, they're getting 2 kills. No, they're not kill. They decided to go for Howie just as a flat kill. I don't mind that. I would have liked to see Spore go on the Sobek, and I think they had it without him, but I don't know. Either way, it was fine. Didn't need to kill Sobek. If I had Rage right now, I could look to start soloing fire. Agni might rotate over here, or he might even just push one more whole wave. Oh well. He just dashed. If I didn't get knocked up, it was a good call.
Enemies incoming!
Yeah. It was really free if I didn't fuck up, you know? I just fucked up. You shouldn't ever... Yeah. Just basically shouldn't get knocked up by fire. You should always just run to the left or the right and we'll knock you up. Okay. I won't take blue this time, I think. Just farm up the buffs. Taking speed isn't that bad because they're gonna probably still speed. I also have really soon. I could ult in 3 seconds.
Impressive, I suppose. Who's next?
Pretty easy kill. Oh wow! Oops. Lag. Anyone home?
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
Attack! I'll attack the Gold Fury.
We can get a lot of stuff here. I'm just dancing with her. She's beautiful. She has big boobies. I don't know why they had to give Gold Fury boobies, dude. Like. Why is she, like, look at, Gold Fury looks ridiculous. Can we just take a moment to appreciate how stupid Gold Fury looks? Like, it's a woman who got, like, gold hair. She wearing, like, a gold jacket with boobies hanging out. I just don't know, man. I think I could look cooler, you know?
Good riddance.
Considering what the stuff they've designed, the Gold Fury looks like a potato. Cyrus is a really talented artist and shit, you know. She isn't even made of gold. She's even made of gold. Fucking bad play by me. Bad play. Spaced out for like a solo 50 people. Who would have guessed it, right? I lost it. Pyro's really dropped the rule of Medusa, really? I just think the Gold Fury does look kind of bad, you know? They should redesign the Gold Fury, man. This looks weird. This looks like a weird character. Wow. Shoutouts to this Yannis, dude. This Yannis is going ham. What's up, Tavolium? How you there, man?
Retreat!
Oh shit. Get him. Get him, boys.
Your team has destroyed a left enemy tower. An enemy has left the game.
Oh shit. Agni left the game. Oh, this poor Agni's 1-7, man. That's bad, man. I'm 5-5-5, dude. I'm lucky. I got trips. I'm playing poker tonight, man. I'm playing Sunday Million on PokerStars. This time tomorrow, I'm gonna be rich. If I win, I'm gonna give you guys some gems. Everyone who's here. The secret code name is Bananas. So tomorrow, I'm gonna be like, if I win, I'm gonna come on. I'm gonna be really happy. I'm gonna be like, all right, everyone who was here yesterday. If you know the code word, message me on Twitch. And you just gotta message me Bananas, and you get some gem arenas. I'm dead. And I think I can out-heal a Loki and a Bester. Oh, yeah.
Okay.
GG boys. It's bananas. I should stream the Sunday Million? Maybe. I'll stream it if I get late. If I get late in the tourney, I'll stream it. Yeah, last week I got pretty far. Got like, I got 40th.